Hello, welcome to MyRank YouTube channel. Today we are discussing about United States Medical Licensing Examination, also known as USMLE. If this is your first time visiting us, we would like to extend a warm welcome and invite you to join and subscribe our channel. The USMLE is a rigorous three-step exam that evaluates a physician's competency in applying knowledge, concepts, and principles to patient care. Through the USMLE, physicians are tested on their ability to make sound clinical decisions and provide effective care, making it a crucial assessment for medical professionals. The exam is essential for obtaining a medical license in the United States and its territories, and is an important step in ensuring the safety and well-being of patients. The USMLE program is overseen by a committee comprising members from the FSMB, NBME, ECFMG, and the public. This committee has the responsibility of directing the program, establishing and approving scoring procedures and pass-fail standards, as well as developing important policies and procedures. Different steps of the exam. USMLE Step 1, USMLE Step 2, Clinical Knowledge CK, USMLE Step 3. To be eligible for the USMLE Step 1 and Step 2 CK, must have completed or be enrolled in a medical school program in the US or Canada. Alternatively, you may be a student or a graduate of a medical school outside the US and Canada, listed in the World Directory of Medical Schools as meeting ECFMG eligibility requirements and other criteria. All individuals who have successfully completed Step 1 and Step 2 CK, obtained ECFMG certification and postgraduate training are eligible to take Step 3 of the USMLE. The Step 1 exam is based on the principles of the scientific method and emphasizes the ability to apply knowledge in the clinical setting. The exam is designed to ensure that candidates have a solid foundation of knowledge in the basic sciences that underlie the practice of medicine. It is a computer-based exam. The exam consists of 280 multiple-choice questions that are divided into 760-minute blocks of 40 questions each. Candidates have a total of 8 hours to complete the exam, including a 45-minute break and a 15-minute tutorial at the beginning of the exam. The USMLE Step 2 Clinical Knowledge Exam assesses a candidate's ability to apply medical knowledge, skills and understanding of clinical science essential for the provision of patient care under supervision. The exam emphasizes the importance of health promotion and disease prevention. The Step 2 CK exam consists of 318 multiple choice questions that are divided into 8 60-minute blocks of 40 questions each. Candidates have a total of 9 hours to complete the exam, including a 45-minute break and a 15-minute tutorial at the beginning of the exam. It is a computer-based exam. The USMLE Step 3 evaluates a candidate's capacity to apply medical knowledge and comprehend biomedical and clinical science that is crucial for practicing medicine independently, with a focus on the patient management in ambulatory settings. Usually, candidates take the Step 3 exam after completing a year of postgraduate training in an accredited residency program. Its purpose is to confirm that candidate possesses the required knowledge and abilities to manage patients in diverse settings and practice medicine autonomously. Step 3 exam is divided into 2 days. On day 1, the Foundations of Independent Practice FIP section assesses the candidate's knowledge of basic medical and scientific principles essential for effective healthcare. The FIP section consists of approximately 232 multiple choice questions, divided into 6 60-minute blocks of 38 to 39 questions each, and the entire session lasts approximately 7 hours, including a 45-minute break and a 5-minute optional tutorial. On Day 2, the Advanced Clinical Medicine ACM section assesses the candidate's ability to apply comprehensive knowledge of health and disease in the context of patient management and the evolving manifestation of disease over time. The ACM section consists of approximately 180 multiple choice questions divided into 6 45-minute blocks of 30 questions each and 13 computer-based case simulation, CCS. Each simulation is allotted a maximum of 10 or 20 minutes, of real time, and the entire session lasts approximately 9 hours, including a 45 minutes break and the 7 minute CCS tutorial. The USMLE score are reported differently for each step, with step one reported as pass fail only, and step two CK and step three given numerical scores. The minimum passing score for step two CK is 214, while the minimum passing score for step three is 198. While the minimum passing score is the same for all candidates, the actual score needed to match into a residency program may vary depending on the specialty and competitiveness of the program. Sequence of step exams. As long as the eligibility requirements are met, the step 1 and step 2 CK exams can be taken in any order. Step 3 can be taken after completion of 1 year of postgraduate training in an accredited residency program or after obtaining an unrestricted medical license in the United States. And you must pass step 1 and step 2 CK. ECFMG certification is necessary for international medical graduates to pursue residency or fellowship programs in the US, ensuring competence and eligibility to practice medicine in the country. ECFMG certification process involves application, document verification, examination, and verification of exam results. To obtain ECFMG certification, you must pass USMLE Step 1 and Step 2 CK. You also need to have a valid medical degree and pass the English language proficiency test. Once you met these requirements, you can apply for ECFMG certification through their online portal. The application fees for USMLE exams for students and graduates of medical schools located outside the US and Canada are as follows. Application fees for ECFMG certification, $160. For step 1, $1,000. For step 2, $1,000. For step 3, $915. The USMLE Step 1 and Step 2 exams can be taken at ProMetric Test Center located worldwide. If you take the exam outside of the US and Canada, an international test delivery surcharge is of $195 for USMLE Step 1 and $220 for USMLE Step 2 CK will be applied. Step 3 exam is only available for testing within the United States and its territories. US Residency Program. The US Residency Program is a postgraduate medical training program for individuals who want to become licensed physicians in the United States. To be eligible for the program, you must have completed your medical degree, passed Step 1 and Step 2 CK of the USMLE exam, and obtained ECFMG certification. The next step is to apply through the Electronic Residency Application Service, ERAS, which is a centralized application system that allows you to apply to multiple residency programs with one application. Once you have completed your ERAS application, you will need to participate in the National Resident Matching Program, NRMP match. Once you have identified the program you are interested in, you can apply through ERAS. The application process typically includes submitting your USMLE scores, transcripts, personal statement, medical student performance evaluation, MSPE, experience detail, and letter of recommendation. National Resident Matching Program is a system that matches medical students with residency programs. The first step is to register for the match. The registration process is done online through the NRMD website. The next step is to complete your application and interviews. This is done through ERAS. You will need to submit your application and then participate in interviews with residency programs. The application and interview process is a critical step in the residency matching process, as it allows programs to assess your qualifications and fit for their program, and it allows you to learn more about the programs you are considering. After completing your interviews, you will need to submit a rank order list of the program you interviewed with. The rank order list is a process where applicants rank their preferred program and programs rank their preferred applicants. After submitting your rank order list, the NRMP uses a computer algorithm to match you with the highest program on your list that ranked you as well. Finally, the match takes place on match day. This is when you find out which residency program you have been matched with. Once you have successfully matched to a residency program, you will begin your training in your chosen specialty, which can last anywhere from 3 to 7 years, depending on the program. Our services for USMLE exams. Access to a library of comprehensive video lectures covering all topics for exams. A vast collection of updated study materials for USMLE preparation, including question banks and practice exams. Interactive online classes led by expert faculty to help students with difficult topics and provide guidance. Dedicated US mentors to guide and support students throughout their USMLE journey, including personalized study plans and progress tracking. Assistance with the USMLE application process, including application form filling and exam scheduling. Booking exam slots at convenient testing centers. Our services for US residency program. Assistance with the application process for ECFMG certification. ERAS application process, including document submission and application tracking. Guidance and support with the NRMP registration process. Assistance with creating an impressive CV for the US residency program application process. Access to an online research program to help students gain research experience and strengthen their residency application. Review and feedback on the personal statements, a crucial component of the US residency program application process. Mock interview sessions with program directors and residency students to help prepare for residency interviews. Assistance with securing clinical clerkship opportunities in the US to gain hands-on experience. Guidance on elective course selection to enhance the residency application and increase the chance of acceptance. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for latest videos and for more details about USMLE. Please contact us on 9985050668. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. Thank you.